Hey, Bishop, let's get you on that back.